Hey, what's up guys, welcome to my channel. So today I have got the Oppo F17 Pro, as you guys can see here, and I'm gonna do PUBG Mobile game test on this device. As we know, the Oppo F17 Pro comes with 8 gigs of RAM and MediaTek Helio P95 chipset. As the Oppo F17 Pro is very handy and also it have got attractive design, so let's play PUBG Mobile game on this device and see the graphics and smoothness of the PUBG Mobile game on the Oppo F17. And at the end of this video, we are gonna decide, should you buy the Oppo F17 Pro for heavier games such as PUBG Mobile game, Fortnite and Call of Duty Mobile game. So stay tuned. Well, here's the graphics settings of the PUBG Mobile game. You can play on high plus smooth graphics, which is the highest graphics, as well as you can play on HD plus high graphics, but I would like to play on high plus smooth. Well, here I'm a bit disappointed because the Oppo F17 Pro have got 8 gigs of RAM and P95 chipset. Also, it is expensive than other mid-range smartphone, so at least the ultra option should be available here, but it's not. But let's see the smoothness and graphics on high settings.
Team match, let's go.
In the lead.
Team is unstoppable. Blue team victory.
Welcome back guys, so it was a PUBG Mobile game test on the Oppo F17 Pro, and as you guys saw here, you can play only up to high plus smooth graphics, which is the highest graphics supported by the Oppo F17 Pro. I know it sounds bad, and also the Oppo F17 Pro is much expensive than other mid-range smartphone. So if you guys are thinking to buy the Oppo F17 Pro for gaming, I will definitely not recommend the Oppo F17 Pro because it's not worth to buy, and also it is not a value for money. Okay guys, it was all from us for today. Make sure to subscribe our channel for daily tech videos. Thanks for watching us, and we'll see you in my next video.